now that I know how to raise my gear level, capacity, storage, however you want to call it, now we can move on to another part of the map. This is River, I know I'm not going to pronounce this right. Berbha? Something like that, I don't know. Yeah, this is just the beginning. I don't know how much of this I'm going to record. I'm sure I'll probably record when I get some significant loot or, you know, boss battle or something, you know, something significant. I'll share it with you guys. But the day-to-day grind, it is a grind to get enough supplies so I can level up my base or the river raid, you know, location on my in Ravensthorpe, let's put it that way. Because a lot of it is just grinding and kind of repetitive. But yeah, you know, if it's significant, I'll record it and post it. If not, then I won't bother. Since, you know, also since a lot of players probably, you know, have finished this already or seen other people's content, you know, I just need to maybe just post something if it's, you know, just unique to me or something like that. So anyway, we're starting this new river, and you know, it's the same. You're gonna do some raid farming area to get some food for health issues, and then we go to the bigger settlements for, let's see, what's the settlement now? First we gotta get the food stuff. this land, and then we'll just take a peek. I'll do a reconnaissance. I don't know what's here.
Control yourself. My God, what's got into you?
I don't know this. I don't know what kind of place this is. This is like something kind of spooky. Oh, they're there. 1, 2, 3, 4. But what kind of place is it, though? Is it a homestead, a farm? Bone Hollow. I guess we can river raid, but see, like I said, we don't have any supplies yet. And you know, somebody goes down, and I gotta go run around looking for some supplies. They might die before I can find any. And since I, you know, this is my first time here, I don't really know what's really here. So I think I'll just do it on my own. Let's see, this is what. Yeah. There's only four of them. Not That was easy enough. So already they gotta, you know, it's a little different. Got a little hiding spot here. More loot, I'm assuming. There, okay, well, we can handle them, no big. A little bit, a few more, huh? Before we call in the cavalry. Oh, we can probably, oh, wait a minute. We can assassinate this. Now we can. No one else is too far. What's this? Oh, this is a, we need help. Okay. Let's see. Well, there's four. Again, there's just four. We can go up to that little mound of dirt. Let's see. That's a big mound. We gotta get up before we run out of space. This guy first, because he's kind of by himself. Right there, huh? And now there's nobody else here. Even if he comes up this way, it'll be enough. Hiding. It's just one more person. Okay, so let's change. Decided to come out. Stand still. There we go. Okay. Oh, why did I want to do that? Jump down naturally. Okay, I think that's all of them. Huh. started in the pits. Oops. I'm gonna do that. Let me see. This one. I didn't know what to expect. I didn't know what kind of place this was. I need to get some rations before attacking the heavy, fortified locations. Now there's a crate below. There's some more. See, I don't know if there's gonna be rations or weapons or what's gonna be here. And very handsome. It may be a good place to find a husband. Heaven knows you've been through all the boys in tending courage something. Been through it.
Some good takings here.
Okay, so foreign supplies. Alright.
Right, let's get back to the ship.
That's it? Is that the one that I saw? Bone Hollow. Guess so, huh? There was one further down, but I guess that was the one I was looking at. We don't have any rations. Show anything else? Not yet. Okay.
There is a chill here that gives me a sense of unease. There may be druids about.
You found that out already. See what's over here. It looks like it's a big castle. Yeah, we know big fortification. We might have to go to the right. Let me see. If it showed up anything else? No. Mystery. There's definitely something over to the right. Let's go to the right. I was gonna stream some Far Cry, but then again I was still trying to figure out how to get my supplies up. See, this is great. That looks like a farm like a place. Shouldn't be too hard. I posted that, so you know, it's late. So I have to do it tomorrow. What in a second? Yeah, just a settlement.
Come die well!
They're not even close enough to him. Everybody's standing there, they're just looking at him. This is one of y'all fight. Just like an introduction. I don't know if I'm gonna, like I said, I don't know if I'm gonna post anything wait until we get some, you know, something really good. We'll see. Yeah, I could record because you just never know when you're gonna stumble.
Let's get back to the ship.
And then, when something does happen, then I'll post it. Say what? People don't eat around here? They don't have any, I didn't have any food. Some rations. So let's see, make sure we got everything. Yeah. That other place over here. That looks like a big, it's gonna be a big place. Maybe we could just travel the river. Well, we have to go and see what's there because it's not gonna say anything just by, I guess, just by floating by. This one splits into two, goes here. Wow. Okay. Let's continue. We'll continue on this way. Back the other way later. Yeah, I'm gonna stream some Far Cry, but we'll do it tomorrow. And then also I gotta do some Warzone. This is fun too. I like this. This is everything. There's so much going. Even though we did the main story, still at least extra content that they have still makes it pretty interesting and fun to play. Get away from the rapids. Okay, so which way should we go? That way, I see something over there. Oh, it's straight ahead to the left. Get an idea if we can get the pictures. Spooky stuff. Let's go to the right. see something. What's over here? Kind of explore opening things up a little bit too, I guess. You know, it's just another area to raid, another river to raid. Right into the rapids. Oh, see, this is a bigger one. How much resources? We got two. We can raid. Come on, come on. Get through it. Get through it. I didn't even see where we are. You can find some vittles. Grab it.
Get round the soil!
Oh, I thought it was in here. Riddles. I'll just pour art. Because they burned it already, so he can't get to the window. Right through here.
Hey, come here a moment.
Supplies.
We're done here. Come on.
Yeah, there's one little place that I want to go. Let me see. Where are we? Can't tell. Oh, small. Yeah, small camp. That's cool. Uh-oh, maybe not. Oh, it's just laying here, I guess. No. Nope, guess we gotta go look for it. Over here, maybe? Before I drop into a bed of snakes. Nothing over here. that's it then. Where's the ship? Check to be sure. Okay, yep. All gone. Sun's coming up.
Burma, Bruta, Equa.
I'll take him in already. Okay. How many rations we have? Just two. It doesn't show much on the map. I'm gonna put the sail out because I don't wanna pass up on anything. When I'm familiar with it and I know where everything is, then I can speed up. There's something coming up. It looks like a heavy fortified spot. Monastery, maybe? No, it can't be. Not gonna tell me anything yet. Oh, here's a oh we just went right through it. Blockade. They don't have the warnings up yet. Oh, this looks like a pretty fortified location. Right way? Oh, yeah. I don't know which way to go. You know something? Wow, a whole bunch of other people. Come on, get up. Come on, this way. Oh. Come on, where's the thing? Oh, he's too far now. Somebody up there. Oh. Right where it hurts.
Knock the idiot down.
Oh, I don't have any more arrows. Angry Perhaps someone can remind these cloaked foe that the Romans wiped them out long ago. Somebody up in this tower.
coward! Shoot! Shoot!
Get some arrows. Bang down. Where is he? Oh, they're all down here. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. I think he's running into stuff. Oh, here's some.
In for the finish.
Something here. I think it's
not getting this away from me.
Where is he? Oh, where is he? Everybody else is doing all right. I don't see any red markers. Something over here. I need some help. Oh, here's some folks. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, this guy right here. Climb up the wall anyway. Here's something. Oh, there's nobody here.
You're looking.
Skill point two more skill points. Don't forget there's a box up here. Oh shoot, there's nothing. There's a way out. Okay. Little dugout. And there's a crate here. We killed everybody, so.
Give me a hand with this.
And then there's something over.
Help me out here.
So that's a hood. Okay, cloak, yeah, okay. I guess we'll have to record. You have to post this now. Something else, too.
To hell with you! Not the idiot!
Oh, is that. Oh, is he up?
That's it!
Look at this little horn.
Where's Dick? be right here. See, now we got a lot of raiding to do because we got a we can carry more stuff.
Oh, let's go.
We should hit a monastery too before we end this video. Let me just make sure we got everything. No. Two more. Oh, this out the way, but I don't know what's there. Okay, so let me see. Over here. Oops. Get over now. Up. Let's see. Some arrows. Oh, is that it? No. Should be. No. Either up or... What's over here? Down here somewhere? Let me go over here. Yeah, down. Door here. Door bar. Okay, so here we can go. Another door. Can't explode anything, I don't think. Oh, we can shoot it from here. It shows red, but it doesn't break it open. Yeah, okay. This over here. Open sesame. Okay, so now those guys are there. I think there was one more. Let me see the market over here somewhere. Below us. Oh, that's why this is here now. Okay, I got it. Oh, we can't move it. Oh, we gotta move the stuff up. Now we know why this is here. Yeah, there's a little hole here. change things just a little bit. I mean, it's kind of the same thing, but you know, changed a little bit. Made it a little different. That's all right. Now we can head back to ship. Everybody's standing around. Three is not too bad. We did get a cloak, so we got something. Part of armor set. Be interesting to see what else we can get. Well, there's probably some, you know, change or something, but we can't get easily get in here. We're out of here, buddy. I'll go through the noise. No. I was about to say, go through the window. No. Nope. They're opening over there. Look, it's opening over here. Let's move on. Oh, more arrows. I like the real good stuff as far as armor is concerned, you know, a weapon or a helmet or, you know, the chest piece armor. Back up. Well, I'll take free armor, you know, you don't have to spend any coin to get it. We'll put the, it's like it's going to be a while before we find something else. Over there, no.
Yes, sail.
Yeah, sail, because we're going to run into
something.
We're going to run into the shore. Yeah, let me see. Did we pass anything else? No. What is this? It looks kind of small. Let me see. What does it say? Oh, it's just on this cover. So it could be anything.
See you again.
It looks like a fortifier. It looks like a... homestead, right? Something.
Let's go, let's be king.
Riverfront, no, it's just a homestead.
Trolls can't
climb the door.
Let me get some rations. Really didn't even know I was there?
Outrun me!
all jumping on him at the same time. Okay. Guess all the bad guys. We need one more at least. If we can get to four, that should do it. Yeah.
Come, we've outstayed our welcome.
Okay, oh, actually, ruin. Great. Oh, they have some pretty good ruins in this, on this level. I'm gonna probably end up changing up a few things. Let me see, cause, well, see, this has block damage and, oh, bag damage. Ability damage. See, I can change the back damage. We really don't need back damage. Back. Got a slave back. Okay, so now let's wait. Bag damage. Headshot damage. Minor flanking ruin. What that means is flanking. Oh, bag damage, I guess. Oh, yes, yeah, bang damage, bag damage. So I read it now. Okay, so going down. More bag. Well, I got nothing but bag damage. Wait. Stealth. Stealth might, well, yeah. No, not really, because assassination. We assassinate, he's supposed to bring out his knife. Bag damage. What's up with bag damage? Build up fire, build up. I don't like fire. Poison down, maybe poison. Well, let's see what else we got. Critical fire attack. Here we go. Okay, we can do attack. We can do attack. And ability, we can do poison. Oh, it went all the way up to the top. Poison I can handle. Fire, I, you know, that gets in my way too. Here. So increase. Increase bag damage when low health, but this is to detonate a sleep bomb after blocking 5 times. Damn. What else we got? Bag damage. Heavy combo finisher hits have a chance to drop a poison cloud. Hits on fallen enemies, poison them. Increased bag damage, throws a smoke bomb after a lonely smoke. Increases heavy damage when low health. That might be pretty good. Better than the sleep bomb. After 5 times, I mean, well, let me see. This dude. Heavy combo finisher. What about the one that was at the low health? then on the other one, it's attack, poison damage. Oh, that's not too bad. Increase attack after each hit up to 10 times. Yeah, that's good too. Okay, we'll keep that. We can do armor too, but I'm gonna use the ruins for the new armor that we picked up. That might change. That last one was pretty good. It uses some of your assassination for your attack. I think it was attack. Let's see, where are we now? Oh, this is blocked over here. Like it, yeah. Yeah, I don't think we can get to there. Can we? I don't know. Curiosity killed the cat. How much time we have? Oh, it's almost over. I think we should stop here. I'm just curious. Oh yeah, this is that area that we came across. It's our water. Let's see this. Stone.
What's wrong with you?
Oh, let me see. We're hiding. Oh. Oh wow. Oh, it's all ground. Yeah, this is a little stream. Ship can't get through here. That's for sure. Too small for the ship to get through, so.
Raise the mast.
But we'll end it here. We got a cloak. We'll see what else happens in another hour.
Hey boy.
Okay.
What's that, Yaldick?
Thanks guys for watching. Take care. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And we'll see you next time.